Woman is in jail accused of driving drunk overnight with a one-year-old in the back seat. The woman was pulled over just before 4 this morning on McKee near Sterrett after investigators say she was driving all over the road. A caretaker was called to pick up the child, who they say was not hurt. The woman was arrested after field sobriety tests were performed there at the scene. It is still unclear if the woman was the baby's mother.